Before things get too serious, well, I was wondering if I were to, for example, stay here, I'd like to ask you...
Let your canny lips be the messages to my ear canal.
Well, I don't know. I have so many questions.
Well, I promise the answer will always be yes, unless no is required.
Okay, so what is it about me that you find so interesting?
You are the most plumpinest girl I've ever met.
Okay. Other than that.
Let's see. Yeah, well, you know, you junk him.
Right.
My gosh, girl, you huge.
You said that.
Yeah, that's right. We don't have to talk no more.
Gloria! Gloria?
Melman. Melman, I want you to meet Moto Moto.
Ah, Moto Moto. Yeah, nice to meet you. Well, I guess
it's okay. Apology accepted.
Oh, yeah, right, yes. That's why I... Good. Woo! Okay. That's it then.
You're good. We kinda busy here, man.
No, that's not it. Listen, Mototo, you better treat this lady like a queen. Because you, my friend, you found yourself the perfect woman. If I was ever so lucky to find the perfect woman, I would give her flowers every day. And not just any flowers, okay? Her favorites are orchids, white. At breakfast, in bed, 6 loaves of wheat toast with butter on both sides, no crust, the way she likes it. I'd be her shoulder to cry on and her best friend. And I'd spend every day trying to think of how to make her laugh. She has the most amazing laugh. That's what I would do if I were you. But I'm not, so you do it.
What?
Well, that was beautiful.
Anyways, where were we?
I'm huge.